Terry and mentor the Core-Tex. I want to share with you some exercises that we can use to both prevent or rehab groin strains or groin injuries. One of the key principles I want to remind you about is that when we want to create length or mobility of the tissue using the platform, what we want to do is we want to start with the tissue under a pre-stretch in the plane that it's most known for. So hip flexors, sagittal plane, etc. And the other thing I want you to keep in mind is that as we're lengthening, we are loading the tissue at the same time, which is much different than the passive stretches. So try these few exercises out for your athletes or your patients as it affects groin strains and groin rehab. Thanks.
Dream.